First, the courtyard. Did I hit that button so loud that it picked up on the mic? Fantastic. Why does it always want to use the fucking plasma rifle for everything? Just imps. If this were Doom Eternal, maybe? What's enemy count? 178. I think I only need to get the blue key to get out of here. Starting to get into the parts of Doom 2 that I don't remember as vividly as others. Probably going to be blatantly obvious next, since I always get lost. I think I need that. I do need to shoot that to get it open. Out of ammo again. Backpack finally. That'll work. Yellow key. I'd let the Mancubus out. I sure did. Use this somewhere else, but there's another one in there, so I should be. If I remember correctly, I don't think you need to go in any of these side rooms to finish the level. I don't know why that revenant just reminded me. I could, theoretically, cover TNT, Utoni and maybe the master levels even. I wonder on what platform would that be easier though? I have Doom 2 on both the PlayStation 4 and the Xbox One X. I bought it on one and it's Game Pass on the other. Easier to just cover them that way? And if I do it that way, I'd have to do it. This is a fun run. Probably be easier to stream it then if I do it that way. I have to give that some thought. Maybe collect some feedback. Just like I said, you don't need to go into the side rooms. I don't know if it's worth sticking around here to pick up more ammo and what. Though my kill count is not very impressive, I believe now. This is why I avoided this room. Worth it though. That feels like a trap. Argue with more rockets. A little dark in here. Screen. I cannot tell. Really cannot tell. I guess there was a button. in here. Maybe the Berserk will be useful here. Just notice, this isn't a damaging floor. Definitely gonna take advantage of this then. Okay. It's ammo, I'm not gonna argue with it. What was that? I've got enough shells to start using them now. I start getting shot in the face. As I continue to get shot in the face. And two enemies. Wonder if one of them is what I heard repeatedly teleporting. Just come back here. Oh. I think I'm mildly prepared for the next level, at least. Oh, and that is the courtyard. What if I got far this time? I'm gonna guess no. So close.